Okay, so the next one is lying oblique stretch. This is a basic compound stretch that targets the internal, external obliques and the lats. So Jasmine, if you lie down with your legs outstretched and your arms over your head, interlink the hands. Okay, so from here, going to inhale. As you exhale, take your arms over so you come into a bit of a side bend, bringing your arms towards your legs until you can feel the stretch along your lats. Can you feel that in your obliques? Okay, good, well done. So relax. So you would hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just please remember, always stretch your muscles when they're warm, after cardio or weights, and never stretch your muscles when they're cold.